Welcome to Audio's Kitchen. Today I'm going to show you how to make kofta kebab, beef kebab, on this skewer. So I have here 2 pounds of ground beef and also I have like a 2 small onion grated. I'm going to add this one to this. Grated onion. Here I have sumac. This is sumac. It's type of a berries. About 1 teaspoon of baking soda. And salt. 1 teaspoon and turmeric. This is the mixture of the kebab. So I'm gonna wear my gloves. Now I'm gonna mix this up. Very well. Have to mix very good. That's our kebab. Okay, we can make a design and I put it up here. Then I do another one. I leave this one here because to keep my plastic in place. You could hand with your hand or gloves or whatever with a little bit of water to help it when it meets. Let's put on the middle. That's the easier way for me to put it. My beef on a skewer. This is the last one. with my hand. Okay, I made the kebab ready. So, get rid of my gloves. I'm gonna put another. I have here some tomato. I'm gonna grill some tomato. I have a different type of the skewer for that. It's a little bit narrower than the one for kebab. The kebab is about 2 cm. This is our tomato. I'll leave this for, put this for grilling. I'm gonna cover my kebab and put it in the refrigerator for a couple of hours before I fire the grill.
Mommy, are you making the charcoal ready? The kebab is ready and I use a flatbread and hold on to it and scoot up just like this. You take it off easily like that. We could eat our kebab with bread, basil, tomato, or with rice with grilled tomato. Anyhow, thank you for watching Arya's cooking show. See you all in my next show. Bye!